I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
He's keeping up with me easily. Okay, there won't be any people or animals around here.
So, this is where you've chosen as your final resting place? Here's a treat for you, Kakarot. It's rare that a low-class warrior like you gets to fight someone like me.
If he tries hard enough, any fighter can beat an elite in battle.
You think so? Well, let me show you just how useless trying hard is. Looks like you've reached your limit. It's time to finish you off and show you the true power of an elite Saiyan warrior!
Show me what you've got!
Kakarot. Class warrior like him could beat me. Blood. How could a piece of trash like him draw blood from a noble? You're dead. I'm going to make you pay. I don't need this blasted planet anymore. I'll destroy your precious Earth, Kakarot, and you along with it.
What the?
I'll blast you and your planet to pieces.
Alive. Yeah, I didn't expect him to go down so easy.
Tail, Kakarot! How's this, Kakarot? You're finished now!
Whoa! That's one massive ape!
What? I can sense your presence!
God! The spirit bomb is finally complete!
Shut up, class!
No!
No, you don't!
How could this happen? It took so much to make that spirit bomb! Now it's gone!
Hey, so looks like I accidentally crushed your lid! And now I'll accidentally crush your heart! This is incredible! Hey, sorry about that. Looks like I accidentally crushed your lid. And now I'll accidentally crush your heart. This is incredible. Cat, there are you little. How dare you? How dare you damage my face? I'll squeeze the light out of you.
He's all yours, guys.
Darn it. Where did that little shrimp come from? You cut off my tail!
Me? Do you really want to die that badly? Well then, you asked for it. I'll just have to slaughter all of you scum! Starting with you! Gotcha!
And now I'll kill you all. And Kakarot, I'll start with you! You've given me a lot of trouble for a low class. What?
I'm going to beat you!
You're going to defeat me? You?
Thank you.
Predictable as usual.
Hoo-wee! Yeah! Boom! Impossible! Well, my favorite ride, it looks like the day of reckoning has come.
Rivals, huh? Well then, let me show you something really nice.
Wait, Vegeta, I just realized something. Let me join you. I'll help you. I don't care for Frieza. I mean, I never liked the guy.
Enough of your ridiculous lies. I'm thoroughly sick of you.
Don't underestimate me.
This is bad.
Lord Frieza. Boom. Beyond.
Nice fireworks. I've been listening to your communications. You need all 7 Dragon Balls in order for them to work, don't you? If I pull that off, I can obtain eternal life. When I do, defeating Frieza won't be a dream anymore. Once he's gone, I'll be number 1.